Nobody pray for me. Them and I dance for me.
Yeah.
Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances. Finessing on them with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this. Parmesan with my accountant lips, in fact, I'm down at this. You say with my food, it tastes like too late for the analyst.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Seattle, Washington, weighing in at 226 pounds, the kid Elijah Stewart.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
Well, Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
My left stroke just went viral.
And on top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand in the next WWE.com power rankings.
And there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that dropping more than 10 spots.
Be humble. Sit down. Be humble. Sit down.
Here is your winner, the kid, Elijah Stewart.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
This guy impressed the hell out of me tonight, Michael. What a victory.
Well, that was indeed a great match.
Status, it ain't no secret. Lady daddy da, slime on me now. Pass me some syrup, put me in the car. Lady daddy da, motherfucker law. Chitty chitty bang, murder everything.
Bitch, I'm on the roll and I put that on the game.
Yeah. Miss me with that bullshit. Bullshit. You ain't really wild, you a tourist. I be blacking out with the purist.